All right, what's up, YouTube? Welcome back for another video. Got another Dimash video, Across Endless Dimensions. I think somebody recommended this video to me, and I told him I'll react to it. I got a lot of songs people been sending to me, told me to react to it. So don't worry, I got them on the list. So if I don't get to your song today, I will get to them sooner than later. But I will get to your song, and you guys can keep on sending recommendations in the bottom of in the comment section, whatever like that, and I will get to them. You know, I just don't know when I get to them, because I do other videos too, for us like basketball and other sports and stuff. But I will keep doing Dimash videos, so don't worry about it. You know, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. But let's get right to the video, man. Make sure you guys subscribe, hit the like button. Let's get it.
Dimash Kudaiberген, Kazakhstan.
Kazakhstan. Okay, that's how you say it. Kazakhstan. One thing I noticed about the songs he sang, sort of like this, how when he starts off, it's like, it's hard to describe. Like, you can hear a lot of, it's like breathing in this tone or something like that. Like, it sounds amazing. It's real different from what I normally hear from other singers in the U.S. But of course, Dimash is not from the U.S. He's a very, very talented singer with vocalist from Kazakhstan. Okay. Okay, I like it. I bet y'all any money he's gonna be hitting a high note sometime in this video or at the end. He's gonna hit a high note. I'm quite sure he is. But the way he sing like right now, it's like it's kind of soft and just mellow, and like it's beautiful, man. I'm gonna say it. It's beautiful. He can sing. He can really, really sing. Thought I was gonna go back a little bit. Uh-oh. I know what's coming. And we already know that's not the highest he can get with his vocals. We know he can get way higher than that, but I'm just wondering if he's gonna do it on this song right here. He might do that at the end. I don't know. We'll see. They got a breathy tone. It's just amazing, man. Right? Break it down, Dimash. Okay, 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 okay. Hold on. I gotta play that part right there. I gotta play that part back. This guy is... I like this song. I knew he was gonna hit the high note. I knew it. I'm sorry for pausing like this, guy, but I gotta play it back just a little bit. That's crazy. Oh my god. Oh. I like this song. Not just because of the song, but you know, cause he be hitting the high note, man. It's just crazy how he just go from being real mellowed and just calm, real breathy with his approach, the beginning of the song. Then he'll get a little heavy with it. It's almost like opera style, a little like that. Then get back to calm again. Then he just, boom, hit you with the high note and just go crazy with it. Oh, man, it's wild. That's wild, man. Oh. Dimash. Oh. Like I said, I'm going to keep reacting to these Dimash songs. As long as y'all keep sending them to me, as long as I keep finding them myself, I'm gonna react to him, man. So, you know, I'm not gonna stop. You know, people keep on saying, please don't stop reacting to him. Please keep on reacting to him. You know, don't worry. I got you, man. If y'all love him, if y'all love me reacting to him, I will keep reacting to him. So, we're gonna do that. We're gonna keep rocking with this. We're gonna keep rocking with Dimash. And, yeah, I'm gonna keep rocking with you guys. I really appreciate you guys. What the fuck? I really appreciate the support you guys are giving me, man. I really appreciate all the subscribers I've been getting, the comments, the feedback, and all that good stuff. What the fuck is wrong with me? Anyway, I'm out. Peace.